What the hell happened to you? What? Oh my God, Zach, what are you even doing out here? Hey! Wake up! Zach! Snap out of it! I can't believe I am running for my life out here, and what are you doing, playing bounty hunter? Zach? Zach! I can't believe I am going to help you after what you put me through, after what you continue to put me through. Oh, great. No signal. All right, listen. God knows why, but if I find a phone that's working, I will call for help. I can't stick around here with you.
Zach was thinking of a place to get away from it all now and then. This would be it. Yeah, it is in the middle of nowhere, isn't it? Kind of romantic, huh? Oh, yes. But I can't help but think it has something to do with Greenlee, too.
That's a stretch.
Not really. Not when you think about it. I mean, if Greenlee hadn't made life so impossible for everyone since she came back to Pine Valley, I mean, there wouldn't be a need to have to get away at all.
Well, Greenlee's the one who's gotten away now.
Maybe it's for the best. I mean, maybe this time she won't come back. I mean, maybe this time she won't be able to.
Because she'd be arrested.
Exactly.
Yeah. Kinda does put a crimp on the most romantic divorce I've ever heard of.
That's not what I was getting at.
Oh, please, Mother.
Are you kidding me?
Greenlee, out of sight, out of mind, would be the best thing that could possibly happen to you as far as Jack is concerned.
You know, Greenlee being away would be the best thing for everyone who is concerned. Why are you being like this?
Because, Mother, it won't work. Greenlee being arrested won't fix what's wrong with us here. It'll only make things worse.
You know, the last thing you need right now, Greenlee, is a conscience. I said I would try to find help. I'm trying, okay? Is that a house? It is. It is. Hey! I'm gonna leave you over by this house, okay? You happy now? Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's right, the woman you want off the face of the planet is here to save your sorry self. Run, let's get up. Work with me here. Nice and easy, nice and easy, come on. Okay, okay, good, 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 good. Give me your arm. Okay, lean on me, lean on me. Man, anytime you want a quick slacking, that's gonna help too.
Thank you,
miss. If I'd known a bloodier head was gonna make you polite, I would have done that years ago. Hey, 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 hey. Come on, you can nap when we get to the house. Let's go. Okay, slow.
Mother, you've never liked Greenlee. So I can understand how her being gone works for you. But for me, it's not that simple.
All right, look, I completely understand that you two were close once.
Well, we were more than close. We were sisters. Whether you were married to her father or not.
I understand that, sweetheart. But that was a long time ago. I mean, so much has happened.
Yes, I know. I know. And it's been mostly horrible. But there were some good spots, too. Like when we created Fusion Green. Felt like we had it all back again.
Honey, believe me, I know what you're trying to say. But that was just one day, and how many months now?
There were a few other moments, too.
Very few, I'm sure. Kendall, honey, this feeling sorry for Greenlee, this is such a turnaround for you. I mean, just back at the hospital, you had everyone move in with Ian because you were so afraid that she would come after your children again and hurt them.
Mother, I freaked out, okay? I overreacted. That's what I do. I got totally sucked back into the whole Greenlee phobia thing again.
It was not a phobia, honey. You had every reason legitimately to be worried about
Mother,
Greenlee.
Would you let me finish, please? Please. This is important.
All right. I'm sorry.
People have a need to live their dreams in this world. To have a reason to wake up in the morning and live their life. Now, I know Greenlee went about it all wrong as many chances as she had. But all the things that she wants, friends and family, and to be wanted, that's what we all want. We all need it.
Of course we do. But most of us go about it in a civilized way.
There was nothing civilized about the way I had Greenlee arrested.
Honey, you were just trying to make sure that she didn't hurt your children again.
Mother, I betrayed Greenlee. We all did. And unless we can find a way to undo it and let Greenlee have her dreams back, then it's just going to be hanging over us and we're never going to find any peace.
Kendall, look, there's a car up ahead.
Is that Zax?
Wait. Shh. Go slow.
Okay. Man. Oh. You are useless. Look, the house is just right up there. Try not to die before we get there. Come on.
Mom, this is Zach's car. This is Zach's.
Looks like maybe he was changing a flat tire.
Oh,
I don't see Zach anywhere.
I don't either. Blood. Mom, this is blood. This is blood. Zach, where are you? Zach!
Steady. Hey, Zach? What?
I hear something.
Yeah, well, I hope it's your conscience. Come on. Here's what we're gonna do. See that house over there? I'm gonna drop you off on the doorstep. I'm gonna ring the bell and I'm taking off. Hey,
Stick around. Don't really feel like going back to jail. Thanks to you and your wife. Let's go.